Actual retail price, $560. Jared. George, what do we got for him?
More than one prize. We've got a new grill, an art set, and new fitness equipment. First, this two-burner propane gas grill has porcelain cast iron cooking grates and a battery-operated electronic igniter system. A 30-piece barbecue tool collection and a kebab grilling basket set are included. And second, improve your artistic skills with this deluxe 141-count painting and drawing set. Third, stabilize your core with these flow body gyms, which seamlessly combine mat resistance and weight training with dozens of customizations to fit your needs. Accessories plus two Pilates balls and 2 1-year memberships for on-demand classes are included. You know, Jared, those are nice prizes, but maybe what you really want is this new SUV! It's the 2023 Boulder Gray Nissan Kicks SR, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guard, 17-inch black wheels, plus emergency roadside kit. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, James.
Okay, I'm about to pass out. Okay,
sure, we're playing a game called Line 'em Up. Here's the price of the grill package, $453. The art supplies, $38. And the fitness gear, $680. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to line up the right numbers here to give us the price of the car. You're going to use these handles on the side. First number that you need is a 4, 5, or 3. And then you're going to need a 3 or an 8. And then you're going to need a 6, 8, or a 0 for the fourth number. Good luck. Line it up right. Win yourself a car. Hurry, hurry. Step right up. Nissan Kicks. 4, 5, or 3.
I'm going to go with a 5.
3 or 8?
Okay. 3. All right, 3.
3. Okay. And then 6,
oh my
8,
goodness.
Or 0.
I feel like 66. 6. Oh, come on.
25,366. Rachel Reynolds, does he win himself a brand new Nissan Kicks? No.
Oh, come on.
Well, out of the three numbers, how many does Jared have right? 2. You have to change one number,
okay.
Jared. I don't know which one.
Oh, my goodness.
Good luck.
Oh, my gosh.
It's only a new car at stake.
Move the 8, this one?
It's not like a big decision.
Okay. All right. No, wait. So you only move one number, right?
Yeah, you only have to change one.
So the one I already moved, I got to move back?
If you're not going to keep this, yeah.
Okay.
So this was a 3.
6 or 8. All right, so I'm hearing. Oh, my goodness. I don't know. All right.
Sure?
I'm not sure, but I'm just feeling the audience's vibe here. And
You're not sure, but you're stuck.
before I pass out here. So.
Let's see. $25,386. Rachel, did he make a mistake changing that one number? Or does he win himself a brand new Nissan? It is.
Oh. Move the right number with the wrong amount. Bummer.
0. Jared.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's all right. So close.
You got the car screens, the TV screens. That's cool. And he's going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.
I think, yeah.